Welcome back, everybody. This is going to be a little video to show you guys a great feature that I haven't seen anybody talking about or playing with. So it's going to be a feature that's going to change the way you play Diablo 4 going forward. And that is the ability to zoom in. So you're going to go into your settings and you're going to scroll all the way down till you see zoom in camera. So what this will allow you to do is pretty much anywhere in the game, you can zoom in to your character and the surroundings. So the game is freaking beautiful. Tons of time has gone into this. I was getting bored of this game until I discovered this, and it changes everything. So hopefully the 20 people that get to see this video, hopefully you guys would be willing to share the video, and that way more people could discover this amazing feature, because it's pretty deep buried in the settings. There's a lot of settings in this game. So I'm not going to spend too much time chit-chatting with you guys in this video. It's just a video to let you guys see what you are missing in Diablo 4. If you guys like the video, and if you guys are going to take advantage of this feature, let me know by dropping a like and subscribing if you're feeling generous. I appreciate you guys giving a few minutes of your time. Enjoy the rest of the video. It's going to be three or four different classes that I've been testing this feature out with: the Druid, the Necromancer, and of course, the Rogue. Enjoy the beta while it lasts. Jigavega out.
Required essence. I need more time. Mastered your fear.
Energy. Luigi.